and resources to report abuse to public awareness. The group recommends making sure groups like Adult Protective Services has the staffing to be able to respond and investigate claims of abuse.
Keeping you safe tonight with a chicken recall that may be contaminated with metal.
American political royalty coming face to face on review. You and your family have hurt a lot of people and put a lot of people through a lot of pain.
Meghan McCain and Donald Trump Jr. getting candid about their feud between their fathers and the state of this country.
Temps are nearing the 90s this weekend, continuing our streak of above average highs.
The 2019 illumination display revealed at Westgate. How to get your hands on tickets to the sensory explosion.
And now we are coming to you from the University of Texas.
You're watching 12 News at 10. It's a matter of facts.
I think he's going to let me out, but he actually sped up.
He drove off. And that's when my instincts kicked in and I jumped out.
Breaking my ankle, fracturing my wrist, and then seven staples in the back of my head.
Oh, there's one! In its natural habitat.
Oh, really?
What's that missing? What would have been a paper reel? Which would kind of come through here and produce your check. So there's a few sort of things which are making me a little bit worried here.
Yeah. I'm worried too. How do you get into it without the crane?
Little breezy here has got a little pack.
Oh! See?
I guess Jamie redeemed himself. I would have been afraid to fiddle around back there. But Jamie just was button to push. We need to update this item. I can tell you that was a serial number.
Okay.
Can you tell me what that number is, please?
Okay. 5, 6, 3, 1, 9, 5.
This is the serial numbers of all NCR cash registers. 560,000, March 26th, 1907. Underneath the top tray, we should have some paper labels, maybe some metal labels, let's have a look. And so we do look just in. See, this register built for Collins Merck Company. Collins Merck Company.